Alright, let's head on up. Unfortunately, I can't go back to ring the bell, but it's not too big a deal. I think if you ring the bell, it drops a card out of it, but we can always get it later. It's not too big a deal. Well, no going back now. Make sure to check these, like, bag things on the roofs. They tend to have gill in them. His name is Vivi. You're making fun of his name when your name's Puck? Okay, then. These are supposed to be chimneys, but they look more like bags to me. Well, at least we're in time for the play. That's actually Queen Brawn, that ugly thing. Princess sure seems down, though. Tantalus proudly presents, I Want to Be Your Canary. Here we go. So since this is a play, the steel command has been replaced with stage effects. They don't do any damage, they're just there to move. Alright, let's start the assault. Got him. Tis foolishness. If all were so easy, why none would suffer in this world? So anyone who's played Final Fantasy IX knows the part that's coming. This fight scene coming up, it's really hard to impress all 100 nobles. You get a moonstone and I believe 10,000 gil if you press all 100 nobles, but I'm just gonna shoot for over 90 if possible, because you need such precision and timing with the commands that I don't think I'm able to do it anymore, so let's shoot for at least 90 nobles at least. Get the most points for getting all the commands perfect, but timing counts as well. Maybe not timing, but at least speed. How did I do? 94, that's pretty much average for me. You also need at least 90 to impress Queen Bran. No, I'm not gonna do it on call. I got 864 gil. Nice. Yeesh, you sure have a lot of complaints about your suit, Blank. Yeah, we get it. We're gonna pour sleep potion into the princess's drink, huh? Sounds good to me. But first, let's go back in here. Anything I can steal? Doesn't look like it. Dressed funny. That's the classic white mage garb there. Let's examine her face. That's one of the things I love about Final Fantasy IX. It's pretty much a love letter to previous Final Fantasies. There's just so many references. Trying to put on the charm. You're going to learn quite quickly that Zidane is a ladies' man. Tries to hit on every woman in sight. Thank you for stopping him, Blank. And she just got away. And get a load of these jokers. Say hello to Zorn and Thorn. These are the Queen's jesters. The way these guys talk can really grate on you after a while. Yes, get on with it. Hello there, Beatrix. Off of the royal pendant. Alright, so this guy's name is actually his last name. His full name is Adelbert Steiner. I know people like to nickname him Rusty because it has some quite comical consequences, but I'm just gonna call him Steiner. So yeah, you're not actually changing his first name, you're changing his last name. Knights of Pluto? Why are you naked? Okay, so we're in control of Steiner now. Unfortunately, the Knights of Pluto have kind of got a bad rep around Alexandria. Especially considering most of the knights in this castle are female. The only male soldiers belong to Steiner's company. This isn't the time to gossip. Go on, get going. Oh, hi there, Moogle. You want mail, but I don't have anything for you. Oh, there's stuff here now. Alright, let's see if we can find those other knights of Pluto. Let's go this way. There's nothing there. Oh yeah, since Queen Brand was impressed with Zidane's performance, let's go talk to her. We got a silk shirt. Steiner can't equip it though, because he can only equip heavy armor. Oh, that's something I'll explain real quick. See how the equipment he has on has abilities that have an experience bar on it? When you kill monsters, you gain AP, and when you get the required number of AP on equipment, you learn the skill. So, just having the armor on, he has the skill, but if he takes it off, he loses it. But if he learns it, then he has it permanently. Okay, so back to finding those knights. Thank you. Gotcha. Wimps like you are the reason nobody relies on men in Alexandria. Man, what a wuss. He won't even do his job. He's not gonna move, is he? And he's bold, like, talking back to his captain like that. Idolons, huh? You can't leave. No items to take around here, it looks like. There's one. Well, he sure is spirited. That's strange. Why doesn't this guy have a number next to his door? Seems kinda suspicious. Guy climbing these steps is the last one. Thank you. gave us an elixir. That was nice. He only gives you that elixir if you find all the Pluto Knights. Okay, so we're at the top of the tower. Well, there she is. Being hounded by brigands. Kind of funny, if you just leave this text box up, he just... Box. If you leave this text box up, he just hops forever. Alright, that's enough of that. Where are you gonna go now, princess? Clever girl. Here comes Steiner. Poor Steiner, he never gets a break. Ow. Chase after her again. Hold your horses there. What kind of cattle are you chasing, darling? Uh-oh, I think you made her mad. Finally stopped running, at least. That I do. Princess Garnet Tillet Alexandros. Do you want to be kidnapped? Huh? Face like his, I'd be pretty shocked too. excuse me a moment. Sorry about that. Had to check up on something real quick. Anyway, Cinda's got a secret passage out of here, so let's go. Good job. Managed to get yourself stuck somehow. Of course, that's not really a Pluto Knight after all. Now's not the time today. Alright, so let's go ahead and mess with the engine. Of course, each time you mess with it, Civic gets mad at you. Now, if you looked closely, each time I turned the lever there, it drops some items from the ceiling. So let's go get said items. Got a Phoenix down. And a Phoenix Pinion. Nice.